Effective written documentation is super important. Today's documentation expert is Kate Hurrell, an aged care consultant with advanced qualifications in nursing and gerontology, and principal of Aged Care Advice and Training.
Poor documentation can result in uneven care.
Without effective written documentation in all areas of your care home, the older people living there may not get the best and most consistent care possible.
Are you all right, Mrs. Smith?
I'm a little bit unsteady.
Being objective means writing down only what you have seen, heard, smelt, tasted, or touched. Here's a secret weapon. Think about what each of the letters in the word document stand for.
Great documentation requires great responsibility. Never forget, the written word is extremely valuable and very powerful.